A crash kills a teen in Adams County. It happened Tuesday. According to the Natchez Democrat, 17-year-old Cameron Smith was driving along Government Fleet Road when the car ran off the road. Sheriff Patton says it appears Smith hit a car from behind after crossing the eastbound Mississippi River Bridge. That car pulled over, and Smith appeared to be doing the same, but instead he went around the vehicle and turned onto Government Fleet Road. The sheriff says Smith was a good kid who made a mistake.